name is Bart Vosselman and I am one of the four owners of the Bolster. And the Bolster is an organic seed company specialized in the production of seeds of many vegetables, flowers and some herbs. We are already confronted with several patents. In sweet pepper, we are confronted with a patent on resistance against whitefly. And that is curious because this trait is already present in many old heirloom varieties. Because of a patent in broccoli on plants with an exerted head, we had to stop with about 40% of our breeding material a few years ago. We are not abused about that because this material we have got from the Oregon University in the USA and the patent holder has used the same material. We have done a lot of work for nothing. Here you see a purple crest of radish, and this purple color, including the high content of anthocyanins, is patented already in 2003. We are also confronted with that because we have sold seeds of it many years ago, and to my opinion it's really a shame that this patent was granted, because this purple color is already present in material of the gene bank in Wageningen. In 2010 we were confronted the first time with a patent. Since then we are really aware of the risk, and I have now to spend a lot of time to study patents, and that's really not my hobby. Because of the patent of whitefly resistance in sweet pepper, we have to test now all our breeding material to be sure that these genes are not present here. We have to do that with DNA testing, but we don't have the equipment for that, and we don't have the knowledge, and we don't have the lab to do that. This is not only for us a problem, but it will be also a problem for many other companies. Patents certify mainly the businessmen and the shareholders, but many breeders don't want and they don't like patents. Further, I find it immoral that a person or a company can be the owner of a natural trait with a patent. So I hope that also our policymakers see the need to change the current situation. These patents have to be put to an end.